At first I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never teach through Canvas all the time. But then I spent so many nights reading the health docs for so long, and I grew strong. I learned how to get along, and so I'm back. The students are gone, as all my colleagues try to figure out how they're gonna get along. I should have kept up with the tech, not skipped that class on course design. If I'd have known for just one second, I'd be teaching all online. Go now, go, leave me alone. I've got to figure out just how to lecture using Panopto. You gave me 2 days to adjust, to move everything online. Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh no, not I. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to zoom, I know I'll be alive. Oh, my students still will learn, and my paychecks I will earn. I'll survive. I will survive. Hey, hey. It took all the strength I had not to lay down and die. Kept trying hard to mend the pieces of my syllabi. And I spent oh so many nights just feeling sorry for myself. I used to cry, but now I hold my head up high. And you'll see me teaching on Zoom, but just don't cough into the mic, or every eye will be on you. I can't hear you, you're on mute. Your camera's black, are you still there? Got some glitches to work out, but I know my grading scheme is fair. Oh, now go, walk out the door, trying to get this lecture done, and I'm already on take four. Now the network has gone down, and I'm all out of wine. Do you think I'll crumble? Do you think I'll lay down and die? Oh, no, not I. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to zoom, I know.